To play for on Texada Island at Shingle Beach in the summertime. So long, arduous journey, get on the ferry, drive into the Shelter Point, and then take the dirt road all the way to Shingle Beach, which is slow and rough and dusty and, you know, taking it easy on the equipment. We get there and there's no stage. And it's just gravel under a covering thing where there's supposed to be a stage and there is no stage. So we cobble up one out of some pieces of board that are around, and not long later they show up with a bloody stage a little while later. Anyway, the point of the story was, a couple of the points of the story are that by the time we got started, the wedding had already happened and everything, and they didn't really hang around. They all went down to the beach to swim. So we're starting to play and it's, you know, not dark yet, and we never did have much of a crowd hanging around. After they were down at the beach to swim, they kind of all came up and got changed, and then they went down to the beach and cranked up some techno on somebody's stereo, and we played to just about nobody the whole night. And you know, we were doing some really energetic Santana stuff that went on for, you know, several minutes or longer per song, like long pieces. It was really exciting to play, and all generator powered, of course. So finally we're done at, you know, we've got an obligation to play till midnight, so we're done at midnight. So we tear down and load up our stuff as much as we're gonna load up and everything, and we've got tents and everything is where we're sleeping. And somebody starts cranking up a car stereo not too far away from where we're all camping up. And they have bring the party from the beach back up to where the, you know, where all the tables are and the band was. Now that we've stopped playing, they've come back. Yeah, I guess we were that bad, or just the wrong generation was the problem, you know. And they put on this techno stuff from the truck. And at one point, this song came on, and all it would do is doo-doo-bap, doo-doo-bap. And they would stop and say, I have no idea. I have no idea. And that's all it said in the song. And it went on for like 8 minutes. It's one of these big long texts. Say, I have no idea. And I guess that's what they were writing that night in the studio when they made that song up with their computers. They had no idea what to call it. Road Story 19.